Welcome back to the new section in the Chat GPT for all the data analysts who are using the Power BI software for visualization. Now, Power BI is a business intelligence tool helping organization to clean, massage, and present the data in a visual format so that they can take a quick decision and make the company more and more profitable. Now, how this Chat GPT tool can help all the Power BI users, let's check out in this particular section. Now, what are the videos we'll be covering in this section? The first video will understand how to connect multiple data sources with this Power BI software. There are 185 connectors in Power BI, 185. And for every data source, there are different steps which you have to follow. So Power BI can be connected to those data sources. ChatGPT can guide you if you ask the right questions, we'll understand in this section. We'll also see if I want to understand the basic fundamental concepts about the Power BI topic. There are tons of topics, tons of functions in this Power BI. How this ChatGPT will help us understand the basic fundamental concepts in Power BI. Also, next part, we'll see how to work on the DAX functions. There are 400 DAX functions in Power BI. DAX functions are something which is people consider as complicated. Now, if you give the right questions with a sample data set, Power BI can give you all the DAX functions with the right explanation if you ask for. The next part would be about the visualization part. Now, you might have seen people posting very good dashboards and reports on LinkedIn. They have the very beautiful colors and color combination, the alignment and everything. How do you get the great themes in Power BI with the help of this ChatGPT? ChatGPT, which is an AI, again, can help you give the right colors, proper colors. If you ask them, give me neon colors, it will give you neon colors. If you ask them that there are what kind of visuals I should prepare, it will give you all those things. But here we'll understand how to pick up the right theme for your company, which can help you to make your report look much, much better. The next part is we'll understand with ChatGPT, how do I create a particular dashboard? A dashboard tricks we'll understand. Now, if I have some data set, I do not know when to create which chart, what charts would be better. So here, if I just put the data set, if I put the sample records, Power BI can help me prepare a beautiful dashboard with the help of dashboard tricks. So this is an interesting part which we'll be covering in this section. The next part would be the data dictionary. If I want to understand about the data, what are the columns, what are the data type, what are the field over there? So this ChatGPT can help me give the data dictionary about the data set in Power BI. Now, Power BI has plenty of... Now, Power BI has plenty of different shortcuts. We'll understand with ChatGPT what are the different shortcuts. So if you're a regular user of some particular topics, you can ask ChatGPT to give me a print, to give me the list of all the shortcuts. You can take a print and you can stick into the desk where you sit and you can have an proper understanding so you can mug up those things that will speed up your work into Power BI software. Lastly, we'll also cover the different formulas and functions which are available in the Power BI. I can ask ChatGPT to give me a list of all the 1300 functions which are available in Power BI. It can give me with the name of the function, the syntax, and the example as well. So whichever functions I want, again, I can use the same thing. I can create a printout. But sometimes you might need a formula to be designed by Power Query, by Power Pivot or something. So ChatGPT, if you ask the right questions, it will create a proper formula library which can use it. Now, these are the custom formulas which can be created in Power BI. So this particular sections cover most of the things which are required for a data analyst. Now, this covers related to data cleaning, Power Query, data modeling, which is Power Pivot, data visualization, which is report view, and also Power BI service. So considering all the components of Power BI, this will be covering in this ChatGPT section for Power BI users. So let's begin with the first video in the section, how do I connect with different data sources in Power BI using ChatGPT?